comes the big red Hall of Famer.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
After rising from the ashes, Kane continues to live a tortured existence and is hungry for revenge.
Pure demonic rage in his eyes.
Feeding off the infernal flames of hell.
Evil has been unmasked.
After a decade of destruction, the WWE Universe finally able to look into the eyes of fear itself.
And his opponent from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What a terrifying presence. This monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares.
Once the deepest, darkest secret of The Undertaker. Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see.
Kane just staring a hole through his opponent now. An otherworldly presence that adds a whole new level to this matchup.
It's difficult to overstate how imposing Kane is physically, but the real danger with him is mental. Half of his game is centered purely on intimidation. Kane knows better than anyone that you can't fight if you're scared.
I'm not afraid to admit it. I'm a little scared right now. Can only imagine what it's like in the ring with him.
Yeah, and Kane said his opponent has forgotten who WWE's true monster is. And he'll remind him by doing the devil's work.
When you stand across the ring from Kane, you are getting a frightening glimpse of hell on earth. Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash. Knee strike connects.
Over the top rope. Oh, this is vicious.
Now, that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area. Leg drop.
And will this be it?
And a kick out by Kane.
He's still in this.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's getting a little batter now.
Breaker.
Pinpoint aim right to the arm.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Ooh. Oh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
In the ring against the big red monster, how does one match up to the physical dominance of Kane?
Trying to...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Into the pin. Two.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Kane.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.